The Student Leadership Dinner provided an opportunity to recognize MSOE students for their service to MSOE and the larger community. Speaking at the dinner was Dr. Bernie Cohen, himself an outstanding leader and MSOE alumnus. MSOE's annual Senior Project Day included everything from a musical instrument for the hearing impaired to a touchless water faucet for home and medical use, and much more. These outstanding senior design team projects, class projects, and internships are an opportunity for students to synthesize everything they've learned during their time at MSOE and put it to use in a real-life application. More than 400 undergraduate and graduate students received their diplomas at spring commencement, joining the ranks of more than 19,000 alumni worldwide. Neil Bitter of Rochester, Minnesota, who graduated with high honors, was the class respondent. Dr. Michael Bolger received an honorary Doctor of Business and Economics degree, and in his keynote address told MSOE's new graduates,
"It is in the search for truth. It is in the search for meaning. It is in the search for happiness that you will find fulfillment."
A car designed and built by MSOE students runs at a top speed of about 58 miles per hour, weighs only 82 pounds, and squeezes out an amazing 757 miles per gallon. It's called a super mileage vehicle, and it took 11th place in a worldwide competition to make efficient single-person automobiles. Student team members poured hundreds of hours of their free time into designing, building, and testing the vehicle. Recently, it was on display at Discovery World at Pier, Wisconsin during Super Mileage Days, introduced by the team of young engineers who created it. The annual President's Golf Outing in June was again a rousing success, with 130 golfers and a beautiful summer day at Oconomowoc Golf Club. The event raised more than $71,000 for student scholarships. Thanks for the terrific support of our corporate sponsors, alumni, and golfers. Middle and high school teachers attended the Project Lead the Way Summer Institute at MSOE in June. MSOE is the fourth largest training site in the nation for the PLTW program, with a cumulative total of 732 teachers trained over the past 6 years. More than 80 MSOE students volunteered to help build a handicapped accessible walkway, floating dock, and a deck for use by physically and mentally disadvantaged children at the Blue Lotus Farm and Retreat Center in Newburgh, Wisconsin. This servant leadership project was managed by recent MSOE graduate Allie Bernero. This year's Summer in the City alumni reunion provided three fun-filled days of fabulous festivities, food, and friendship for the more than 450 alumni and families who attended. Dr. Roger Frankowski, retiring Vice President of Academics, was honored at the Raider reception and gala for his 42 years of service to MSOE.
Another chapter begins. The book is never over until the very last word is written. Whether it's the chapter or the entire book, I don't cry because it's over. I smile because it happened. And thank you for being a part of my book.
Upcoming events include the Regents Scholarship Golf Outing, Welcome Week and Back to School events, and the annual Career Fair. Join us again for the next Board of Regents meeting and another edition of the Campus Video News Report.